You know that scared or nervous feeling you get when you have to do something you're not sure you can do? Or go somewhere you've never been before? That feeling is called anxiety. And it can feel a bit different for each person, but it usually doesn't feel very nice. Maybe your palms get sweaty, or your body tenses up, or maybe you get a tummy ache. Maybe you've heard of anxiety, or maybe you haven't, but you've definitely felt it before. Because everyone feels it sometimes. It's normal. You want to know something really weird about anxiety? It's actually trying to help you. It's true. All those uncomfortable feelings, those happen because your brain thinks you're in danger and it wants to protect you. When our muscles tense up and we sweat, it gets us ready to do a lot of exercise, which is helpful if you need to jump out of the way of a runaway train or wrestle a wolverine. Sometimes our minds go blank and we feel like we can't move or talk. That would be great if we needed to hide. Instead, we just feel stuck. When your brain does this, it's called fight, flight, or freeze. The problem is, sometimes your brain gets confused and it can't tell the difference between a charging moose and, say, going to a new school. Both things can be scary and cause anxiety. But there aren't any dangerous wild animals at a new school. Hopefully. Understanding where anxiety comes from is the first step in learning to deal with it. So the next time you're in one of those tough situations and you start to feel those feelings, like butterflies in your stomach, or sweaty palms, or it gets hard to talk or move, remember, there's nothing wrong with your body. You're just having normal feelings of anxiety, and they're actually trying to help, even if they're not very good at it sometimes.